don't know you.
I won't do it anymore.
You betrayed me. You betrayed my trust.
This is not about you.
I am your mother. How can you be so cavalier about my life?
Because you're already dead to me, Lily.
Get out of bed! Get out of bed, Mom!
Do you have any idea what it's like to be a teenage girl and to look like this? Of course not, because you're tiny. You're tiny, you're beautiful, and you've always been beautiful.
Why haven't you answered any of my emails?
I can't give you any more money. I don't even have it.
You're not to see that boy again. Understand that? Scrub. You're not like other girls.
You can't stay here.
What gives you the right to tell me what I can and can't?
Because I don't want another trip to a youth facility.
What are you doing? Mom! Listen to... Mom!
You're my mother. You've always been so cruel to me. For why?
You brutalized me my entire life.
Come on, Sleeping Beauty. You gotta see this. Abby. Abby. Abby!